I'm doing a one-person show here at the Comedy Works this Sunday morning at 7 a.m. I know the time isn't the best, but it's really the only time I could get, you know? So I hope you'll come down. I know there's a lot of stuff going on Sunday, and, you know, you can go to church afterwards. It's like 90 minutes, you're done by fucking 8:30, you know? That's a selling point to the show. It's only 90 minutes, that's it, you know? But I don't know if you guys know this about me, but I've been around for a long time. I was in one of the original episodes of Star Trek, and it was called Trouble with the Transporter. And thank you very much over there. You guys are obviously Star Trek fans. And, you know, I play a hippie. I was from a hippie planet. And I went with Captain Kirk and Spock, and then they couldn't get me back to my planet. So what I would like to do now is a short scene from my one-person show called Trouble with the Transporter, and I'm going to move this mic. But if we could bring the lights down a little bit for this, that's good. Thanks. All right. Trouble with the Transporter. Okay, here we go. All right, thank you. Thanks. There's a lot more to it. I don't want to, you know, give away too much, because then you fuckers won't come down here Sunday morning at 7 a.m. You're like, well, shit, we saw the whole thing. There was trouble with the transporter, and he couldn't get back. Fuck it, let's sleep in. You know, what's the point? So I get that. I get that, and I'll tell you this, if it'll help sweeten the deal, I will throw in this bus transfer that I have. It's a one-time only deal, I only have one, but it is a regional day pass, so it's good till fucking 2:59 today, tomorrow. And you can go all the way to the airport with it, which, you know, is handy, I guess, if you're traveling. I don't know. That was something I didn't understand, you know, that free day. They had the free day when the train first started going to the airport, and you could go to the airport for free, which is great, you know, if you're traveling. But what if you're not traveling? You're like, well, fuck it, let's go to take the free train to the airport. Then what? You know, you're like, I'm at the airport. What the fuck now? You know? You got a role play, you go, well, shit, our flight got canceled, let's go back. Hey, what the hell, you know? So, I don't know. That would seem weird to me. And I mean, I'm glad they finally built, you know, the train to the airport. But I was like, why did they go to Golden first? You know what I mean? Like, wouldn't you go to the airport first? Because I've never been in a position in my life where I'm like, if I don't get to fucking Golden by 9 a.m., I'm not gonna make it to Wichita, you know? It's like, I don't fucking need to get to Golden, man. I'm trying to get out of fucking Golden whenever I'm there. No offense to Golden. No, it's a fine city, I'm just kidding. Wow, I pissed off some people from Golden. All right, well. But I'll tell you this, I will let it go for 90 cents, this bus transfer, and that's, I don't know if you've priced them, but that's a pretty damn good deal. And if it'll help sweeten the deal on this bus transfer, which is good for free admission to whatever the fuck, transporter trouble. I forgot the name of my own show. You know, I'll be here at 6:30 setting up for that Sunday morning.